regret conceding this. Ah, it's a terrific free kick. And the goalkeeper totally outwitted by that. And the ball bulges the back of the net.
I think he practices this all the time on the training ground, by the looks of the way he finished that, arrowed into the top left.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.